Let us now learn how to install jmeter, and you can use jmeter on Windows, Mac and Linux operating systems, and you will need Java on whatever platform you are using jmeter on. And I have also written some notes so it becomes very easy for you to follow, and you will see and find all these notes and all the description in the description section below this video. So here the first thing we have to do is we have to check is if Java is installed on our system. So this is my Mac. I'm on my Mac and this is my Windows system. Let me first check on my Windows system. I will go to the command line. I will say cmd and open the command prompt, and I will say java space hyphen version and hit enter. And here you can see in my case I have java 8 installed. And if you go to the jmeter website and go to download releases, so this is jmeter.apache.org download. Here if you see, jmeter requires Java 8 plus. So Java 8 is the minimum requirement for jmeter. So in my case, I have Java 8 on Windows. And if I go on my Mac, I am pressing command spacebar on my keyboard to bring up Spotlight. And I will type terminal here and open the terminal app. And here again, I will say Java space hyphen version, and here as well I have Java 8 installed. Now just in case you do not have Java on your system, you can go on my website, that is automationstepbystep.com. So when you go here, it will take you, you will get see this homepage, and if you scroll down, you can see a section on programming here, and then we have Java here. This will take you to my YouTube playlist on Java. And here you can see tutorials on how to install Java on Windows and how to install Java on Mac. And if in case you are using Linux, this is a tutorial on how to install update Java on Linux. So whatever platform or operating system you are using, you can set up and install Java first, and you can use this command java space hyphen version to check if Java is already installed on your system, and then go to step number two, that is download jmeter. So here on my Windows, I will open my browser and search for jmeter and go to the jmeter website, that is jmeter.apache.org, and go to download releases. And here I will go to this section. Now you can get jmeter from the binary section or the source section. I'm going to the binary section and I'm getting this zip file. I will click on this and this will start downloading the zip folder. And similarly on my Mac, I will go to jmeter download page and I will click on this zip to download the zipped folder for jmeter. And once this is downloaded, you can unzip and keep at any location on your system. So this is step number three. After download, unzip and keep jmeter folder at any location on your system. So let us wait for the download to complete, and yes, this is done. On Windows, I will go to the folder and it is here. I had two folders, I had already downloaded once, so let me just take this one. And first I will place this folder to any other location wherever I want. You can use the same location, or let me just go to tools and I will create a new folder here and say jmeter 2021 and paste it. And now I will do a right click and say extract all, so it will extract the jmeter folder and it is now unzipping. The same thing I will do on my Mac. I will go to the folder and I will go to downloads, and it is as of now downloading. Let me just stop this because I already have this downloaded here. So if I show you, here is my Apache jmeter zip folder. I will again open it with any unzip utility. And let me just check. Yes, it is here. And now you can see this is the folder. Let me show you in a different view. And yes, this is the folder contents on Mac. And on Windows, it is still getting unzipped. So let me first show you on Mac. Now, if you have to start on Mac, you can go to the bin folder of jmeter. Inside the jmeter folder, you will see bin. And here, you will see jmeter.sh file. Now, what you can do is, you can either just directly use this to open jmeter. Like I will just drag it to my terminal and hit enter, and you will see it will start jmeter on Mac operating system, and you can see it is now starting. And you can also see a message here: don't use GUI mode for load testing, only for test creation and test debugging. So it is suggested that you use the GUI, that is this GUI of jmeter, for test creation and debugging. But when you want to run the actual load or the actual performance test, you can do from command line. So here jmeter is started. The other way is I am pressing Ctrl C on my terminal, so it will stop this. I can also say I will go to the location of this folder. So let me just press command I and copy this location until bin folder, and on the command line or terminal I will say cd to the bin folder of jmeter, and then I will say sh jmeter.sh, and this command will also start jmeter on Mac operating system. And similar commands will work on Unix based or Linux operating system as well. So this has started jmeter on Mac, and on Windows now this is unzipped. I will go in the folder, inside the folder bin folder, and here I will see a jmeter.bat file. I will again have to run this from command line, or I can just do a double click here and this will start jmeter on Windows operating system. And this is starting, and yes, you can see jmeter is up and running here. So this was a slight difference in starting jmeter on these different operating systems. And once jmeter is started, rest of the process will remain same. This is a Java application, so you do not have to, you will not see any differences in using jmeter whether you are working on Windows or Mac or Linux. In case there are any differences, I will show you during the sessions. And now jmeter is open on our Mac and Windows, and now we can go with the next session. I hope this was useful. Thank you for watching.